we've all been looking at some of our best and worst Christmas presents that we've received over the past few years, decades, whatever. You might have seen Tom's the other day. He did the Wii. He loved that. Couldn't stop talking about it. Went on for ages. As always with Dean, he loves to talk. So when I was asked to do mine, I thought about games consoles. Seems to be the popular one for tech that people got for Christmas. I do remember getting a PS2 for Christmas one year with a copy of FIFA 2001, I think. And yeah, that made for a very fun day. Definitely stands out. Same with a Game Boy Color. I remember getting that with Pokemon Blue, probably in like 97, 98. But the one that I chose in the end was slightly a little bit more random. One year I got a Palm, kind of a Palm PDA. I think it was a Palm Tungsten, though, to be honest, I was about 10 and I'm not entirely sure what the exact model was. But yeah, one year my dad got me one of these. It was probably off eBay or something. It was clearly used. It was in kind of a big brown box, loads of tissue paper wrapped up in there. And then sitting at the bottom was this little Palm. If you weren't kind of there with the tech of the early 2000s, Palm was kind of the precursor to the smartphone or the tablet. It was a small kind of communicating device, touchscreen, had a little stylus that popped out, had a kind of very basic operating system. There were some apps, there was a web browser, I think very, very kind of pre-smartphone web browser. You could install some games, you could transfer some videos, you could check your calendar, you could, I don't know, make a to-do list. And yeah, to be honest, for a 10-year-old or 11-year-old, can't quite remember how old I was, probably seemed a very random present. But even back then, I really loved my tech. My dad had loads of tech. He had like a Psion and kind of other Palm tablets beforehand. I was always kind of looking at his, and then this one Christmas he got me my own, and yeah, it's just something that's always stuck in my head. I remember using it to kind of download old episodes of Simpsons. It was my first MP3 player, so you could transfer some songs onto it. It didn't probably do that much for a 10-year-old boy, but I loved it, and I remember carrying it around everywhere and kind of popping the stylus out and writing on it for no reason. And kind of one of the strangest things was that these Palms were very much business focused devices. They were obviously precursors to smartphones, but they were mainly, as they weren't like always internet connected, they were mainly used for, I don't know, doing your to-do list or a calendar or kind of having a look at your meetings for the week. They weren't really designed for kids, basically. So yeah, I was definitely not the target demographic, but I just remember pulling it and using it all the time. And yeah, it's just one of my fondest tech memories. It was definitely used. It wasn't new. I don't know if my dad maybe had used it for a bit before, realized he didn't want it, and then was like, oh, maybe Max will like it for Christmas. I had a little look back at some of the specs, and I mean, you can kind of see just how far we've come. It had a 320 by 320 resolution screen, I think, and a little extendable stylus that you could use to write on this dedicated kind of drawing pad at the bottom. Looking back at this compared to the phones we've got now, I mean, the change is tremendous and how far we've come is pretty incredible. But that doesn't take anything away from this being a device that will always kind of live long in my memory as one of my first tech products that was actually my own and wasn't just borrowing something off my dad or something off my uncle or whatever. You know, this was mine that I could use to do whatever I wanted to do with it. And yeah, that's why it stands out as the best tech Christmas present I've ever got. We'd love to hear what your favorite Christmas presents are and also some of your worst Christmas presents. So just leave them in the comments below, and there'll be loads of these videos coming out over the festive period. So stay tuned to Trusted Views for loads more.